What is up, guys? Welcome to the video. In this video, you're gonna see me and my friends are fighting some tryhards. There's gonna be two Goonies inside of like this weird God Mode ZR380, and one guy that just like really loves to like, you know, drive away from me. He's kind of a pussy, I'm gonna be honest. But you know, nonetheless, hope you enjoy. But like, let me know if you want more videos like this. Just as a heads up, by the way, the quality may be terrible because I accidentally recorded it in medium to medium resolution, so it'll be very shitty, so please excuse that. Next video, I promise the quality will be much better, or at least I'll try, which next video should be me doing Call of Duty on Veteran. Don't know which one yet, but hope you guys enjoy that one. And yeah, that's really all I gotta say in the intro, so I hope you all subscribe, like, comment, and I'll talk to y'all in the next one. Peace.
Oh, shut up, Brian.
Wait, this whole entire time wasn't recording?
He probably was, I don't know.
Yeah, I recorded like, started recording like a minute ago.
I just started now. For all you watching, yep. I'm an innocent person.
Hello, people, you may not hear me in my video because I have my microphone turned off.
Oh yeah, they'll definitely hear you in mine though.
my video will capture yours.
Just so you guys know, that person that sounds like they're in the bathroom, that's that person behind me.
A bathroom boy.
And if they ever go quiet, that's because he's been having mic issues. I don't know why though.
Yeah, I think it should be fine because I'm using the internal microphone.
Yeah, but it should be. I don't know what we're doing today. Oh shit! Oh shit!
Oh my god!
How'd you fly like that?
I think my uncle's here.
I think my uncle's here.
That's fucking stupid.
How do you start a conversation like that? I think my uncle's here.
What the fuck starts a conversation like that? I just sat down.
Oh my god, Weezy.
Oh shit.
You just fucking died.
Guys, the Skittle King is here. It's because I'm sitting in a chair instead of my bed.
Yo! Yo, bada boo boo!
I'm gonna call my car, though.
Hey, what are you doing? Hey!
Yo, today's technology is
bada boo boo!
What's the word of the day? The word of the day.
The fucking. Is that what you said? The word of the day.
The word of the day is. Clout.
The word of the day.
Oh, fuck.
Yes.
You okay? Yeah,
what?
Okay.
What?
Okay, I may not
be.
What the hell? I was about to say,
Jesus,
that life card hit me. I was gonna freak out.
Happy birthday to you.
I should probably send a key. Well, actually, no, my microphone was already muted, so I won't. My dad won't be picked up if he ever enters the room. Well, on the other hand, he will.
That should be funny.
Happy birthday to you.
Dude, this would be so much fun if Grizzly was here and his
room. Oh, yeah, that would be fucking hilarious.
For you guys in the future, when I play veteran mode on COD, prepare for rage, because that shit's infuriating.
Which COD is it?
Modern Warfare 4 Remastered and Modern Warfare 2 Remastered. They're almost done. Almost.
Okay, so that's the good ones. Good for them.
I won't do the new ones because the new ones have more bullshit in them.
Yeah, like those ones are real bullshit. Hey, yo, we're gonna try to do the gun ban.
Where is it?
Near the beach.
Oh my god, it looks so freaking
good. Wait, no, I have all the weapons. What am I saying?
Oh, that looks like freaking edgy.
Yeah. May as well, yeah. Unless you go into his apartment. I got Brian's just netting.
Oh shit, that guy's in this facility.
This is a big risk, but I'm gonna try and TP to him. Didn't mean to do that.
Oh, you mean that guy right there. Oh, there's a couple of people in there.
Yeah, a couple.
One's at level 29 and one's at level 77.
By the way, the gameplay might be choppy because I'm really close to the fucking screen.
Because I'm really close to the fucking screen.
So if I suck ass in the video, you know why. At least now if I'm trying to look for someone on thermal, it'll be a little easier because I'm already close to the screen.
Yeah, it's, you just jam your face in there and shit.
Oh, this is gonna make perspective really hard, though.
Yeah, that's gonna be like the only issue.
So if you guys see me missing and stuff, you know what? That usually happens anyway.
Oh, you just killed a level 7,000. Right? I'm pretty sure you just fucked up. I need to get that level. I don't want the fuck up. Oh, just... I mean,
oh, it sounds
like
you
said the
N-word. I hope not.
Oh god, don't do that.
I'm worried if I have to edit that out or not.
N-word is the one that's fine.
I'm blind.
Dude, I'm about to turn this guy into Hiroshima. Oh, he just activated a ghost. Alright. Bro, we have to do something.
Kevin, would you like a...
Is that a rat?
Oh, that's a cat, bro.
It's like a dog,
oh,
man. It's like a rat dog.
Oh, I was going
to
say, I
couldn't
lock on
one. Oh, shit! It's a rat! Oh, shit! A cat! Oh, shit! It's a rat cat!
Oh, mierda! It's un gato!
I was going to say something, but I probably shouldn't.
Yeah, don't say it, because you might get demonetized.
No, like, none of us are monetized. We don't even have enough watch time or viewership or anything.
Okay,
I was gonna say something about a laptop and a very specific person.
We're allowed to do that.
Yeah, welcome to Burger King, can I help you? Yes, can I get,
Damn, he killed that guy right there. So, like, he's nearby. Probably invite me to your CEO.
No, you should be cool.
Doing this really slow, because I can't really
see. I'm doing this really high.
Oh, he just deleted the invite. He just deleted the invite.
Oh, yeah, that's why I did it.
Oh, my...
Shut up.
Should work.
I don't see any
Yeah, can I have a me?
Oh god.
Can I have
a me? I don't know if I can load it now. I'm scared. Oh no, okay, now I'm dead. That shit's scary, bro.
That poop is scary.
The fuck?
Yeah, poop.
It's Cookie Monster.
Pokemon.
Oh, yeah, you're scared.
Bro is not the Pokeball.
Pokemon Black and Bulb.
What?
I forgot I don't have Discord connected to my...
Oh, I started taking damage. I thought it was him, dude. Just fire.
I'm trying to talk to, this, whatever you're using now.
Yeah.
Oh, he's over there. He's literally over there. He's like,
he has to tell me what I'm saying since he doesn't want his audio picked up and I won't be able to hear him. So.
Is he just running away?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah. What is your fan work?
I'll be right back. I have to go eat dinner.
I don't risk it.
Alright, I'm gonna grab a...
I don't know why that threw, but I have a habit of just paying for ammo. Those are two oppressors going after him, I think. Or at least just
one. Why do I have... Oh, that's why. They got a stronger real quick. Actually... Fuck it, we're still here for Sarah.
Shoot me. I'm your friend. Can we be friends? Can you say
you
know what's about amigo?
Fuck. How did I not destroy the spell?
I don't know, bro.
The fuck? What?
Yeah, I remember you did a bunch of bullshit.
Fuck it, maybe they'll just call me goddamn strawberry or something.
I didn't even identify what vehicle he's in. Oh. As expected.
See
as expected, it's a nitro.
Oh yeah, I'm on the way. Better run a plate of windows.
I don't think it does. But I did lose sight of him because I was looking somewhere else.
Well, that's a bummer.
He's doing out of sight though, so it's not
gonna be executive search.
Or yeah, that. My bad. My bad. That's why we're in the crew of dumb people.
Yeah, the blue chuggers.
Oh shit, being sniped, but it's okay. You wanna know why? Cause I don't care.
I can't call off the cops. Can't call them off.
Well, I can't start anything. Wait, actually, I could be
private authorities.
Okay, I have no idea where he could be, but he might know where I'm at. Oh, wait, is that him?
Right, why do you say it like fucking Joker for life?
I don't know. I'm probably gonna put that in slow mo just so it's more funny.
I just killed that faggy. You can say faggy, right?
Well, a lot of people say it, but they say faggio sometimes.
Faggio, faggio, fuck it, who cares?
I'm not a
mechanic,
I'm gonna call Pegasus.
What does he want? Come play
Hazel's
brain!
Wait, what? Film
that shit! That's what Dane said.
Hello, you're through to Pegasus
Life. That's what he said on the group chat.
Your spectacular search is now ready for you at our nearest airfield. Call again.
Wait, what did I say?
His name.
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna delete that one.
Where could this fucker be?
Sorry, guys. I have a bomb line to sell the NC attack.
They got two Kajalis and a presser.
They're all going after the yellow, right?
Yeah, they were going after yellow. Hello. Pretty cool to stop her.
Dude, I fucking hate it when helicopters don't spawn. There it is! Well, finally decides to spawn. Add that. This is...
Alright, we got a nice average too.
Where's the outfit with the therms? There it is.
Hold on, please, oppressor. Please, Mr. Oppressor, don't kill us. Shut up, Bob.
Yeah. Can I get him,
He's obviously
public. Go back.
So obviously I'm something that flies.
thought I saw him.
Okay, I'm just using a strong warning.
I think that's him.
Shut up, bro! Yeah! Fuck yeah!
I'm gonna bail out so he can't shoot me down.
Was he in a vehicle?
No, he was just on ground. He was on ground.
I think he's born with low health now.
Bro, so, not the one.
So, I have
that's what happens when you mess with the best!
Alright, so I have one quick question.
So, when GTA 6 comes out, right, are we gonna all record?
I mean, that's if you want to record too. I'm definitely recording.
So the recording session you told John was full.
God damn.
Oh, yeah, because it is full. Just put a cube and wait for the cube.
Bob is still asking for help.
So Bob has to communicate by text?
My poop is shooting tortillas.
What?
I thought
Bob had Discord. Bob just joined through Discord.
Oh.
Yeah, he can't hear us because he's probably on the toilet, remember?
Why does he have his phone on the toilet?
World War 3 is happening. In the toilet?
I'll just keep bunny hopping Bobby, so I'll just do that instead.
Holy shit. Dude, what did Yellow Man do to get two tanks pissed at him?
I mean, this is what happens when you agree, people. Oh, I fucking hit-marked him! Hit-marked him, no!
Oh, he activated a ghost like a bitch, bro.
I see him! He's on the bridge!
Oh, okay.
I'll shoot rockets over there. Well, the tank is obviously not friendly.
Well, at least that one.
He's on that bridge! I can still see him, he's on Grove Street!
I'm gonna try to get him, bro.
So, instead of saying the N-word, can I just say Mick?
Well, where exactly? Are you saying on top or under?
On top. He's on Grove Street.
Oh.
I saw some shooters there.
Okay, I saw him. Alright, you go. He's in a sparrow level. That's him.
Yeah!
Dude, my ass fucking hurts. Watch it! Shit!
Where
could his face have gone? I forgot he was still on ghost.
I think I'm in the lobby.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know.
Oh, yeah, you are.
Yeah.
Alright, cool.
Dude, I'm gonna need to sit up. I can't see anything like this.
Wait, what are you sitting on?
A chair? It's just, the mic's not long enough, like, to go to the bed, so it's uncomfortable.
I know, but is it a soft chair, a hard chair,
no, it's
hard,
medium chair? A hard chair.
Oh. Ow,
when I bought the chair, it looks soft, but it's hard as hell. I'm gonna buy a new one soon, though.
Then just put a pillow or something. I don't know.
I mean, I would, but, like, I don't want to put my favorite pillow on my ass.
The dude's probably already gone, if I'm being honest.
Wait, is that the same ghost guy?
No, that is someone else. Oh, yeah, that is someone else. Cause, he's level 1, I think? And the ghost that killed me before is... guy level 1.
It could be a different character.
I was just waiting until Mom gets
yellow,
I wonder who Yellow could have gone. He's probably an orb you, if I'm being honest.
I wouldn't doubt it.
That'd be hilarious if he just ordered you. 3, 2, 1. He's at Del Perro.
Wow, he really wants to predict something.
Wow. Yeah, I want to become a prediction master. Like, my father before me. Like my Canadian father before me, Smitty.
If you're predicting something and that happens, you're basically Jesus.
He was in a buzzer anyway. He probably would have died in there.
Oh, he left.
That's what I said.
Fuck! Shut up!
Okay. Okay.
You say
I don't know.
I'm gonna have to bleep that, definitely.
I'm on the clock.
Definitely.
Wait, did the fucking bleep what?
What Brian just said.
What'd he say?
He said the meow meow N-word.
Okay,
N-word.
I got stuff to do.
Oh.
I didn't say
that. I'm gonna have to bleep that too.
Or at least cut it off.
Okay. Alright, monkey.
Ready. Monkey's probably 5.
Mm-hmm. Sure, 5. There you go. I'll save that clip.
Okay, cool.
We're done recording.
just for now, if like, something else starts happening, then I'll start recording again.
That's true. Yeah, I'm gonna stop recording and then I'll record if something interesting happens. Guys, if nothing interesting happens, this is the end of the video.
One guy. Fuck.
We'll bleep that one.
Just, no, just fucking edit it out entirely.
That works.
Yeah, edit it out entirely.
Shiz nuggets.
Speaking of nut, Full circle. They're getting in the car, they're leaving me.
You just teabag him?
No, I just stared at him.
I don't know, who's gonna be teabagging him?
Hey,
help me! Why don't we have a guy who ran into air?
He just doesn't say anything.
Yeah, the other guy, his name is, Robert Downey Jr.
Oh, Robert Downey Jr. Jr.
Junior. Yeah, I know another guy who lost hair. No, it's a man.
Is it a real man?
It's a silent.
I should probably not have that.
The scissors. I think it was Tarzan.
Hey, for the viewers out there, have you guys heard the Jungle Book?
The story about how humanity is like monkeys. It's a story about monkeys versus humans, but humans are monkeys and monkeys are humans. I didn't want to pick that up. Monkeys!
They did.
He's probably just hungry though.
What's that, bro?
Monkeys are humans and humans are monkeys.
I don't know.
You know what that means,
guys. Buzzard.
You know what that means? Dick. You know what that means? Bear naked.
You know what that means? Running it.
Cooler. You're running out of things to say. Why aren't you laughing? Just cut this entire part out. Why aren't you laughing?
Why aren't you laughing?
Why aren't you laughing?
Funny. Oh, fuck.
Now you're learning, Bob.
What's the other guy's name?
His name, the one that killed Kevin, is Val.
What
vehicle are you guys in?
I was in a buzzer, he was on the ground.
Did you shoot all your guys over again?
Yeah,
I killed him, yay!
My crown Bob is gonna take him a piece of pizza.
Is it something about pizza? Wait, how? Where did I hold it again?
Oh, that was Bob that wore the background. He's in his background. I mean, I have no idea.
It was me,
Background
Bob strikes twice.
Background Bob strikes again.
Background Bob strikes twice every year. He's like the Easter Bunny, except you don't want him.
You don't want me, no. I suck at the spell, dude.
See, my health is so low from those guys that drive up and go past me. Yeah. By the way, those guys...
That's my cat!
Shoot it!
I killed a cat! I killed a cat. My favorite hobby is killing animals. Background Bob strikes again. Background's an atmosphere. Attention, people. I don't like Squidward.
Watch
out!
Squidward.
Oh yeah, where?
You see him? Where is he? I don't see him.
I don't know.
Watch out, Adam!
Johnny Cash vehicle! Johnny Cash!
Holy shit, my body got stuck to his vehicle, bro.
I gotta keep my missiles at, I gotta keep myself at a distance.
Long before time had a game. He's going over his retard.
I'm assuming
the front, be completely not on YouTube.
Front has to be completely bulletproof. Cause I can't even.
And I can say retard cause I'm an official retard.
That was a horrible spawn, like for him.
Jesus Christ.
Dude, I was like right there at
the Jesus Christ. Might be hot.
Top 10 bad luck spawns.
Top 10
anime.
Top 10 anime. Number 1, you suck.
My penis.
The first thing to do when you're in anime land, leave.
The first thing to do on Crunchyroll, stop watching.
First thing to do, don't watch Scooby because it sucks.
What's that truck, bro? Hey.
And you got instantly killed after that. The end.
Not like a god mode or a hero car or fucking.
I don't know if the player or a god mode.
No, they're not a god mode.
Wait, the French is bulletproof?
Yeah, the front is bulletproof.
I was shooting a bunch and I wouldn't do anything. I think you have to shoot the sides, but the front and the back definitely don't do anything. Unless you need armor or whatever.
Wouldn't
Full Metal Jacket go through those if it's like bulletproof?
I think it's just bullet resistant glass that it goes through.
Technically, it is bullet resistant.
It's literally just a solid barrier.
I like to push it through sometime. That's another issue. Go fumble.
Gotta keep my distance.
A tree almost pulled me.
My worst nightmare. A tree.
Once this yellow guy leaves, that's where I'm gonna end the video. Because I don't care about these other guys.
Wait.
That one? Oh, I should have got the savage.
Yeah, you should just go get a lot of distractive. He's in a demonic pack, so.
Yeah, I can call it for that.
And the purple refresh on the wave.
The speed pan's over. There's a purple refresh.
Why is it a hide and passive?
Wait, is this the guy with the gobble thing?
Wow. Nine missiles and everything. This is off radar oppressor.
Is it the
goblin? No.
Ow. So that radar oppressor is hostile?
Yeah.
Alright. Is he near him, like the yellow guy?
No, he's near pink now.
So who is it? Like, it's actually off radar.
Purple, it's purple.
Oh. Makes sense.
I'm gonna get a dildoxo and kill purple.
Or you could just get the fully loaded gun.
Nah, too far away.
Maybe a big risk, but I'm trying to shoot. There's nothing over my state.
Oh, he's dead anyway.
not a bad guy. You think I can't see you, bud?
He's gonna get you
if he sees those, mate. That's my left. And he did it. Dude, I will not be able to get this guy. He just doesn't want to be killed.
So you want, fucking feral?
He's inside.
Is he still inside? Yeah, that's the thing.
I don't know. He could have exited. It's like three exits.
Fuck! You bumped on a fucking table. Oh, he's, he's by my arcade.
He is?
Yeah.
Oh.
He went in.
How the fuck did he get all the way over there? What's that?
It's virtue, I think it's insane acceleration.
He's either repairing or hiding.
So yeah, I guess those guys in the monitor vehicle friendly. Vendetta and fucking real dog. Well, they're friendly though.
I know for sure one of them did, because they did. I even have video proof.
Cool. I know.
They said, might be carrying on what I said on the. He's defending the person that started the fight. Other people.
You don't mind what they want.
No, they spawn far away and they have a chance of railgunning me. I stole that shit, bro. Mugger, please. Mugger,
please.
Mugger, please.
Yeah.
Mugger, please. Not even you, bro.
A shark!
Wait, so the fire was the one that said, like, hiding and stuff, or was it that other person?
It was someone else, it was Real Doge, or what's his name? Real Doge, like D-O-A-J-E.
But he's funny,
funny.
He was fucking around.
Aw, oh, shit.
Why is this guy's objective to
get out of here?
What the fuck are you doing, bro? Bro's objective is just to go in the water.
Wait, the camper was T4's out, and yeah, you need to keep mine, so just pin him to the wall of the vehicle.
Where does Strong go? Where did Vandana go?
I have no idea.
Yes! No.
Ah! One got me, one got me.
Great. You
got
him
too, don't worry. Don't use a machine as
your mom! Both the cheers? Or whatever? The bad hat?
Yeah, Bobo and Ding. The side windows, dude. Get out of my way!
Meow!
Oh, fuck!
Meow.
Skittles is gonna have to do something. He doesn't wanna. Mm-hmm. Wait, which one's more tryhard? The purple or the pink?
Both!
They're both the same skill level?
Yeah. They both suck.
Very much.
Hiroshi. So without the god mode, they're nothing.
Yeah.
Makes sense.
But the question is, how?
Well, they're tryhards.
How are they doing it? Oh. How do they keep finding a way?
This guy's gonna be surprised about how to say
life, they try everything.
Oh shit, that scared me! Who did that?
Me. Tasted their own medicine of killing people the cheap way.
Hey, I want medicine.
Do they have railguns?
No clue.
They don't look smart enough.
What can I do for you?
Smart enough.
They're smart that they know that can happen, but not smart enough that they're using it. They'll see something. Another word for something.
I'm Pokemon or me. It'd be really funny. Yeah, they're in the facility.
I'm going to the orb thing.
Yeah, I'm gonna work there too. Let me switch to my character account. Shut up! Hungry!
Okay, they patched that. You know what? I'm waiting for the double orb. I know what they're doing. They're gonna do double orb. I'm waiting for the second one.
I'd like to see you.
Sure.
Oh, okay. Let's go get a double kill. I don't care.
Did we get it?
Yes. Come on, do it. Do it. It didn't work.
I guess. Why would they patch that? That technically isn't bad.
Yeah, why would they patch that and not fucking God?
Or maybe you're sitting on the wrong
page. No.
They left. I'm still up on them both. Suck my dick. I'm up on them both.
And as what I'm going to do, I end the recording by switching to. At least I thought Powder doesn't.
Alright. Well, that's why I'm gonna end it. I don't want this video being too long.
Also, edit on that off on the bowl thing.